A couple weeks ago, Nadine made a video about co-op and her experiences with the program so far. And I'm at the other end of the program. I've actually completed 20 months of co-op work terms through the co-op program. I've worked for three different companies. I worked for a project management, construction management company for 8 months, a company that builds power lines, doing estimation and proposal work with them for 4 months, and then a biomedical company working on a medical device for 8 months. So very different experience, and I thought I would tell you some five things that I learned about co-op through my experience with the program. So the first thing I learned is how to apply for jobs. In the co-op program, I applied to probably between 30 and 50 positions every time I was looking for a work term. So I got pretty good at writing cover letters, and I've learned a few tips and tricks. One of the first ones is that I always write as if I am the best candidate for the job that there has ever been, which shows the company I'm confident and I'm interested. But the biggest thing I've learned is to show the company that you're passionate, because it's all very well to show the company that you have the skills they're looking for, but a lot of the time, the skills you have are going to be the skills that every other student applying for the position has, because you got them in, say, a lab or class. The second thing I learned is that when you start a job, it's important to prove yourself early. 4 month positions especially are very, very short, and it feels like you're just getting the hang of things, and then you have to go back to school and your work term is over. So by proving yourself early, by completing all the tasks you're assigned early and asking for more, is a really good way to show your supervisor and the other people you work with that you're capable, and they'll be more likely to give you more responsibility and you get to do more within your short work term. One of the biggest things I learned in my experience as a co-op student is to always say yes. Not only do you prove yourself to be like part of the team and capable of doing lots of different things, but you generally open yourself up to more opportunities. You prove that you're capable and you end up getting much more responsibility. One thing I learned in my co-op experience that I didn't really anticipate and they can't teach you is how important company culture is. Every company has a different culture and sort of a different environment, and some of those will match up really well with your personality and some of them won't. And it's important to learn sort of what you like, what you don't like, and where you fit in the scale. For example, I found that I really don't like a big corporate sort of situation. I like working on a smaller team. But I also found that I don't like working in a really, really small team. So I need something that's a little bit social, but not like super huge and corporate. And the last and most important thing I learned in co-op is that it's all trial and error. And sometimes you're gonna have a job you don't like, but that's okay. Having jobs that you both like and don't like is really important because it teaches you what to look for when you are looking for a full-time job after graduation and what to avoid. And also, having a job you don't like doesn't mean your work term is gonna suck. You get out of your work term what you put into it, so by being more ambitious and asking for more and asking for more projects, you're gonna end up doing cool things. So even if the overall job isn't really what you wanna do long term, you can still make it a good experience and still learn from it, which is the whole point of co-op. I hope you enjoyed this video. If you have any more questions about the co-op program, please feel free to leave them in the comments below, and I will see you next time. Bye!